Just 4 days to go until Super Tuesday here in Alabama. CBS 42 News has learned Democratic presidential candidate Hillary Clinton will be in Birmingham on Saturday. She will visit Miles College for a Get Out the Vote rally. We've also learned her husband, former President Bill Clinton, will be campaigning for Hillary in Montgomery on Saturday.